Friday, January 19th, 2018, at Picnic Rocks. What brought me over here today was I noticed four flat pieces of ice between the shoreline and Picnic Rocks. Now, originally I'd say they were like ice floes or icebergs. The thing is, they're not moving, and it leads me to believe that they might have floated over here and then got caught on the debris that's underwater since the bad storm back in October. But it is an interesting sight to see, and if you didn't know they were supposed to be there, anyway, it's just interesting to see it. I also see for the first time two birds on Picnic Rocks. They're not seagulls, they're black in color. I don't know what type of bird they are, but that's the first birds I've seen on Picnic Rocks so far this year. And as you can see, Picnic Rocks is covered by snow. Now, if you notice, those four ice floes haven't moved an ounce, even though you can see the water is moving around them. Like I said, I think they're hung up on whatever's underneath them.